Well, I think we're stalled out of respect for the event going on.
Yep. You definitely spotted, though.
How's that?
Her and guy in a Texas DPS security t-shirt went running around into the side entrance.
There's a flagrant violation right there. Double ground, dude.
Yep. They get upset when the occupier is drawing chalk on the driveway.
Let's hope that's not necessary.
Bogey's at 6 o'clock.
Bogey?
Yep.
According to what, sir? No, sir, please tell me what law I'm breaking. But under what authority are you telling me to leave?
If they took an oath, they'd be arresting Colonel McCraw, not you.
Did you even bother to check?
Is that a toy?
No, you
said you were
carrying a firearm. Hey, keep your hand off that weapon.
What's wrong?
He said he wasn't carrying a firearm.
Happy Veterans
Day. I'm not carrying a firearm.
He's not carrying a firearm.
I am not carrying a firearm.
Are you dumb?
Are you
dumb?
Are
you
dumb?
Are you
dumb?
Are
you dumb?
Are you dumb?
Are you dumb?
You know there's black powder cannons just sitting around on the Capitol grounds.
Oh, those black powder cannons are threatening. They're weapons. They're weapons on the Capitol grounds.
On the south side.
South side.
Yeah, south entrance, south side. Yeah. These veterans fought and killed people who, people that work for governments that oppress their people.
Did you guys serve in the military?
Did you guys serve by anything else? Hey, don't assault him! Don't assault him! Do you hear that? Why'd you assault him, officer? Why'd you assault him, officer?
Oh, no!
Officer, why did you just assault him?
Did you serve the military?
Yeah.
Really, no, I
know this. We're asking you a question, officer.
For holding a black powder pistol, which is not a firearm under Texas law.
Actually,
it actually is a toy.
He was carrying a toy.
And they just arrested him for carrying a toy. So when they say they're not coming to take your guns away, you just saw proof of it. This is law enforcement corruption at its best.
Not allowing the public into a public building that we paid for. Meanwhile, arresting an active duty soldier for carrying a toy replica. By the way, actual replicas that can fire ammunition are not considered firearms under Texas Penal Code 46.01. They are exempt ATVC. From being classified as firearms. You do not see us with AKs. You do not see us with 9mm modern pistols. We are carrying pre-1899 revolvers and pistols that are cap and ball, not center fire or rim fire.
Let me ask you guys a question before y'all go.
We'll come to you.
Yeah, I'm Fox 7.
We need to move because they're regrouping up on us.
You guys
know
me and bring them here.
I understand the point that we're trying to make.
They have administering some people that said that they made up. It's not a law.
I understand that. Why today? Why on Veterans Day?
Because we're all veterans.
We're all veterans. Because they're infringing on the right. And we're veterans.
Why?
We
have zero why?
It's like y'all took an oath or something about the Constitution.
They don't care about their oaths. They've already made that quite clear.
If they respected their oath, they'd be arresting Stephen McCraw right now.
Yep.
It's legal and it's all right.
No, they went straight for him.
I know that.
They walked right past me. They knew who he was.
That's what they do. That old asshole.
They went straight for the guy who was up at the front of the group talking. Should I call Edwin? Jason, can we call Edwin or his lawyer?
To protect.
Exactly.
I mean, we took an oath of office to protect these rights that they're trying to take away from us, as you just saw. They took away. And you know, so what better day for us really to exercise those rights and to use those rights that we took an oath to protect and to uphold?
CJ.
Well, basically, what we just saw was Texas DPS acting in violation of their oath yet again, not to be unexpected. This is definitely, a lot of us expected this to happen, hence why we've collected a bail fund. And it's sad that we, as Americans, Texans, should have to collect bail funds in fear of DPS arresting us for carrying toy guns. Here you have a gentleman carrying a rifle. Here you have someone carrying an actual black powder revolver. Yet they arrest a man who's carrying a toy gun. It can't even fire ammunition. Do you think they check that? No. Just like they don't read the law. 46.01 exempts the actual black powder pistol from being classified as firearms in the state of Texas.
Don't worry about being arrested. Google Josh Pineda if you want to see what these guys are capable of. Joshua Pineda. Google his name, especially on Google Pictures. That's right, you're the reporter.
Yeah.
You're too nicely dressed.
Women,
being able to have that here, does that conform with the
$18.99
This is a free show here. I know you can't pull it out.
I've been down here many times doing work on this stuff. Yeah, I got the same thing. That's when somehow they decided to do it. You're not a firearms expert or
well,
aficionado?
I just couldn't remember what the date was on that threshold.
They've been building that for 4 people.
Everything for everybody's shipping.